I'm seriously hoping that this mic is not catching my breath because it's like literally right next to my mouth. So if you hear breathing, sorry about that. You did pretty good. Cool. I'm gonna do
Operation Dark Quarry is just outside Mercury.
That one.
Stratcom has intel that an SDF leadership conference is scheduled in the Kuiper Belt. Four destroyers are meeting to transfer HVTs to the Icarus. We'll get ourselves aboard and take out the HVTs. This one's just you and me, so
that's all I need to know.
Roger that. Let's do this.
Got a full inventory for you, Captain. I'll be giving you suppressed weapons for obvious reasons. SendNav uses bots for security. Good hunt, you two.
Man, freaking the Call of Duty campaign used to be much more exciting. This, I don't know. It's ready for Call of Duty World War II to come out. So I can do a playthrough of that one.
Roger. Let's hit it.
Star-1's tower advises limited movement on target for low radar profile.
Check. Copy. Roger, send it.
Launch in 3, 2, 1.
Here we go again.
Oxygen's at 36%.
Should have been here by now. Got 30 more mics on the comms blackout turret.
Okay.
We're still bingo on life support. Let's stay put.
Who are we hiding from?
Standing by, friend.
Like, literally no one here. Okay, never mind. Where did you go? Oh, there you are.
Copy. Target confirmed. SDF Icarus overhead.
Dry dock hatchway is our ingress.
Rog, keep tight to the hull.
I'll get us in.
Copy.
I feel like I'm breathing into the mic too much.
The Keel relay is just ahead. I can guide you to the meeting from there.
Check.
Plant this in the vent system and we'll shut down life support.
Oh.
So far we're undetected. Let's keep it that way. This is it.
Wait, I'll locate
the team while you get the uniform.
Copy. I'll check in from crew quarters.
Careful, you got a hostile nearby. Check your HUD for tracking data.
Okay. We've got company.
Salt, I'm at the checkpoint.
Have you seen the
Copy. Alert level's normal.
The battle cap.
They've got no
yes.
idea we're here.
Severe destruction.
I can't carrier will be deployed in the next attack.
Stealth killing time.
The council has chosen our ship for today's conference.
That makes so much sense. Oh, crap.
Yes, regrettable if the war was over before we have our chance to shed foul Earthborn blood.
Officer Turner.
Barracks clear.
Enemy comms are quiet. No alerts. You're still.
That's one thing I don't like about games. It doesn't make sense. Like you stab someone, and it don't even just show the stab mark. All it does is like.
Uniform required. What's the sit rep?
Three HVTs have transferred to the Aquarium. The meeting's about to start.
Make it real nice. Long permit size.
Right. To target, you can pull an ID from.
Copy.
Set. Where are we supposed to go now? Come on.
Oh. Okay. The uniform will keep you hidden.
We have ordnance control last night.
Any idea what you need? 5-point master. We are a goal.
At this point, I'm probably not going to be able to do stealthy anymore, so I'm just going to go and pop you in the head. There we go. Hey, what's that, man? I don't know why you just did that, but you did. I'm not kidding, man. This dude dies too easy. Which means I'm gonna have to do this. It's gonna be harder. Okay, I'm dying way too easy. I'm not enjoying this at all. Oh, I'm in the wrong department. Don't mind. Oh, man.
Reclaim the contract. Take him out quickly.
What the heck just spotted me?
The ID. Override live scan.
This is called a futuristic gangster gun. You know what I'm saying? Oh man, that's funny. The incinerator. Oh, this is my freaking weapon. What the heck? This is an incinerator. Well, these dudes don't stand a chance. No wonder there's only six. Let go. I know what you wanted. That's mine now. My gun. My gun. Ooh. Oh crap. I wonder if they actually have this gun on. Oh crap. On multiplayer. Probably wouldn't really kill anyone because multiplayer is a little bit different. Where the heck is this dude coming from? Hold up. Punch me. Okay. This is getting really annoying now. Oh, they're coming from everywhere. Where the heck are they coming from? What the heck? Two already. Where the heck are they?
Still dark, Reyes.
Really? Take me now. Party. Did you see that? That's a bug. He's gonna kill him. He's getting annihilated. I see more to move down. Yeah, you should watch your back.
Salter, I'm behind him. Salter, clear. It's me.
I'm support.
I hate that uniform. I set the beacon in the red.
He's going to run. He's going to run. Take it out. Actually charges up. Badass. I like it.
Actual, this is Retribution. We're locked on your signal, sending Scar 2 to your position. How
question.
Copy, Gator. Get Burns in here.
jackals are on station.
Copy, visual.
Wing up, Reyes.
We need those skelters cleared off the retribution.
Gator, spool up for drops. Scars will clean up the AO.
Guard 2, you have the gas shield. Free to engage.
That's what I'm thinking. Yep, I knew it. That is correct.
Nice shooting. Two more inbound. Check low.
Almost clear, Gator.
Oh my gosh, what is that? Block my attacks. What is feisty? There we go.
R2, RTB, we're out.
Finally.
Tower, this is 1-1, we're on approach.
Let's go wheels down, Reyes.
Roger.
Line up for drone assist, Captain.
Gears out for baton.
Block is good, 1-1. Welcome back.
The head of the state. Stuff a legend, sir. Welcome back, sir.
Everyone's briefed up. Let's get back to it.
All right, let's do another one.
Front have been salvaging parts from a scrapyard outside Pluto. They have one destroyer and a small skelter squadron on station. We deploy now, we can hit the ships and commandeer that salvage. We need all the scrap we can get.
So like in part 4, I was editing the part 4 yesterday, and I noticed I couldn't even hear myself on the mic because the game audio was too loud, so I tried to figure out why I couldn't hear myself. The thing is that pretty much the way I actually have to have it is that the only record sound from right here.
1-1 check.
1-2 check.
It's
copy that.
Launch in 3, 2, 1.
Look at that.
Set up destroyer at 12. We're visual.
Retribution, hold up. Scars will take it from here.
Roger that, sir. Good hunting.
Let's get in there, Raider.
Skelter's a primary. We thin the herd and target that destroyer.
Copy. 1-2 is weapons free.
Enemy
defense,
double
locked. Get the destroyer!
Incoming. Yes. Okay, where the heck is this ship? I can't.
Bogey, 1 o'clock.
What the heck?
Enemy threat detected. Enemy threat detected.
Oh, God!
Enemy lock detected. Evade.
Threats at 9 o'clock.
Enemy lock.
Raider, keep hitting their skelters!
Okay.
Take out the scouts!
Flares away.
Shoot down those skelters, Raider. Caution.
Damage. Oh, heck no, I freaking got it.
Thinning out, keep hitting them.
Just...
Missile supply pod available.
Raider, keep hitting their skelter!
Supply drone inbound.
He's tracking me.
Shoot him! I'm engaging.
Okay, at this point, I have no idea where I am.
Job well done, sir.
Potential well, operations on virtual screen when reality lasted until 2045, I guess, or later, I don't know.
Still advancing, sir. But your work out
something.
There is slow.
Two more left.
Operation Dark Quarry is just outside Mercury,
one.
Captain.
I'm probably going to make another gameplay video right now. But I need some time to relax again. And then I'll come back and make another video. If you like this video, make sure to like, subscribe for more. And I'll see you in the next one. Later, guys.